Another group of eyes and ears has been created to track traffic offenders and help the Road Transport Department improve road safety standards in the country. While the 1JPJ Youth Squad has no enforcement powers, they are on hand to pass on information on errant motorists to the department for further action. The squad, which started in August, was launched by Acting Transport Minister Datuk Sri Hishamuddin Tun Hussein on Sunday.
Pemandu yang berdata jumlah tiap-tiap tahun tambahan je 550,000. Bermakna jumlah ni tidak akan berkurangan. Dan ahli warga JPJ yang ditanggungjawab untuk menguatkuasa undang-undang yang sedang tidak mencukupi. Itu satu.
For the upcoming Chinese New Year season, Hishamuddin says 500 members from the squad will be stationed at 32 rest and recreation areas along major highways for 14 days. The squad currently has more than 22,000 members nationwide. The squad, comprising volunteers, received training from the JPJ. Hishamuddin also suggested that such volunteer groups be institutionalized in order for efforts initiated by the group with the ministry were carried out without any problems in the long run.